Making my shit look crooked. What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Demi Cat, Keller Part Bit. Bit! What another YouTube video, bro. Hey, I know it's been a minute. Don't even judge. Don't even say nothing. I know it's been a minute, but I'm back, all right, I'm back. Don't worry about how long I've been gone. Don't worry about none of that, all right? I'm here. That's all y'all need to know. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to start doing a lot better on my videos because now I got a new computer. You know what I'm saying? I done moved. As y'all can see, all like types of shit been going on since the last time I done shot them last vids, all right? Them last vids. I done shot them vids probably some years ago, but I'm back, bro. I'm back, and I'm better.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I just know I'm back. That's all that matter. Today, video is gonna be about, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna update y'all on the sleep, man. I done got so many tats since then. Shit, I done got so many tats in them. I got so many tattoos since the last videos. I'ma update y'all, you know what I'm saying? Like I would usually do. I feel like y'all gonna fuck with these like all y'all fuck with the other vids. Because there's a lot of creativity that go into them. I would say my next couple of videos is just gonna be like how I get my inspirations and stuff like that, where I be coming up with these tattoos ideas and shit like that. But this video ain't gonna be that long. I'm gonna try not to make it that long because people's attention spans ain't that long. So I'm gonna try to get within like 10, 12 minutes, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of my other videos is long, you know, I've been looking at like how to be a better YouTuber, shit like that. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into the video. Don't forget, you right there in the back with the shag, and you right there with them old ass cargo shorts on. Don't y'all forget to like, comment, and motherfucking subscribe to your boy. I'm trying to go global, okay? I'm trying to go global. That's why I am back. I am trying to go global, all right? So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? If y'all got some questions, concerns, anything like that, I'll be in the comment section. It's not like it's a billion of y'all. It's probably like 6 or 7 of y'all that ever comment. You know what I'm saying? I'll be happy as hell. Like, hey, there go a comment. Let me go ahead and get into the comment type shit. But anyway, as I digress, let me go ahead and get to the video. I appreciate y'all for coming back and actually watching the videos, actually tuning in, staying tuned in. That means a lot to me, more than what y'all think. But let's go ahead and get to the video. Bang, bang, gang, gang. Bow. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and start with the bottom of the sleeve. You know what I'm saying? I don't ever think I ever showed y'all the bottom. I don't even know. But I'm just going to go over the whole thing because everything is done besides the inside right here, which we already got it written up. We good on that. But you know what I'm saying? Since the last time I seen y'all, I don't think I updated y'all on the bottom. So I'm going to start with the bottom. All right. This is right here. It's kind of new. So in the back, as you can see, like it's going to be two different kind of reds because it's not done peeling. You know what I'm saying? It's 3 days out. For 3 days, it is. It looked pretty good for 3 days as far as like the peeling process and like the healing process. So I'm not too mad about that, but I do hate when it peels. That's like the worst part. It be itching like fuck. Anyway, let me go ahead and start here. So here go to Dallas. I got a Pegasus. Like I wanted it like neon, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know all my tattoos is gonna be in color. So I did that. I'm gonna talk about this tattoo in a minute. So I got a neon Pegasus. I just shaved too, so it'll be easier for y'all to see this and how it look. And then I got a like a Hollywood, you know what I'm saying, Dallas sign that go with it, with the flying Pegasus. I fuck with that heavy. Alright. Then I got on the inside of my arm, I got Brandon Lee. I don't know if I ever told y'all that or showed y'all this. Actually, Lil Uzi just shouted out the Crow in his new album, Pink Tape, or whatever. It's kind of ironic, but had this for a little minute. I just ain't showed y'all. I think I ain't showed y'all, if I remember. A Brandon Lee tattoo. And then right down here, it say, why not you? With the question mark right here. Like that. Then I got the lover loser right here. Now, when I got this tattoo, I'm not mad at this tattoo. Like, it's still cool. Like, it's still cool. I just don't like how a lot of motherfuckers got this tattoo now. Then I got a realism rose up here. Just to fill some space. I like roses too. I think I got, these are two roses I got on me now. And I can live with that. I ain't trying to have my whole body filled with roses, but I really do like this one. Like the realism type of a rose. We haven't really even touched, none of my tattoos have been touched up. I just got them and then, you know what I'm saying? So we can touch them up. I ain't touched this up yet. I've been had this. I ain't touched it up. Then I got a Michael Jackson bad right here. On my arm. Because I wanted to keep the graffiti. I got this one on Friday the 13th. So this is why this looked like this. I know it's like out of whack, so I got this one, and then I put this one on here as well. So when I did that, it was supposed to be like a graffiti font. And then I got the fence in the background, you know, like on some keep out shit. So like I fenced it all the way. Got a Playboy bunny on the inside of here as well. And then I got two chrome heart crosses right here that I got one, two, three, and four like 4 days ago. You know what I'm saying? So I got the chrome heart crosses right here. Fuck the chrome. I should have got them in red, but I was like, nah. And I should have outlined this in red too, but I was like, nah, because this what I'm getting right here gonna pop crazy. So I was like, man, let me just keep it black. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be up on me to kind of see it. Now how it look, you know, when I'm like out, I've been, you know, seeing like how it look when I'm just like out and about, like with the sleeve out. You know what I'm saying? It looks straight. It looks straight. I put all these pieces together. They turned out pretty nice. So I ain't gonna say too much, but yeah, I think they turned out pretty nice. And then he left the fence right here so we can, you know what I'm saying, fade it into the next tag. On the back, I got Grow. And right now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. Babyface E, he probably like top three right now. I ain't gonna cap. Babyface E, top three. But Grow Men Get Rid of Always. So I got this on the back. I got a realism eye on the back of my elbow right here as well. I like that. And Jeremiah was like, we should push it up so it don't fall directly in the crease. So when I bend it down, it looks straight. When I bend my arm, it still looks straight. You know what I mean? Y'all get what I'm trying to say. And then I did show y'all this. Y'all been seeing this, but now, you know what I'm saying? That is how it look all together. I ain't got no other new tattoos besides that. This was my mama name, Tina's son right here. But every time I wash my hands, this keep fading. Like, this tattoo keeps on fading. So I'm not going to keep... Well, to touch it up is free, but, like, it's no point of me keep touching it up. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm probably, like, I don't know what I'm going to get. I'm going to figure something out so I can, like, get some. I'm probably going to try to see if I can, I don't know, get something and try to move it up so it don't, you know what I mean? I can leave the sun right there, but this right here, like, it be bothering me for real. But, yeah, that's pretty much everything now. Y'all already know. Now it's time to break down the cost. So, for this Brandon Lee tag, I'm going to actually find this pick so y'all can see what pick it is. I haven't even got it touched up. I need to go get it touched up. As you can see right there, like, it's not even, like, his hair is not even finished. But I'm gonna get it touched up. So y'all can see like the full like potential of the tat after. But I like when my tat's like fully healed up, so I can see how it look like day to day basis. Like no, you know what I'm saying, enhancements or nothing like that. That's how usually what I call them. But I got a brand new tattoo. This brand new tattoo ran me about like two, three, I can't remember. The why not? Oh, this is was all together. So it was like 2-3. Then my realism rose. This one ran me about like I'm gonna say all this was like 3-4, but I can't remember. I believe this was like 3-4. The Pegasus and the Dallas was like 2-something as well. Now the grow, this fence, this barks, this bad, this Playboy bunny was like with this fence took a long time, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I paid a good chunk for this. Now that I come think about it, I know I paid a good chunk for this. I think. My bad. Ended up getting a phone call, but I think I ended up paying like four for this. I don't remember, but some telling me I paid. I did pay four for this, but I had already paid him 200. That's what it was. I had already paid him 200. From the last tattoo, I just gave him additional 200 and he put it towards his tattoo. So it was like 450. This right here was like 3-something. Like this, all this with that. And then the eye itself was like, that wasn't nothing. It was like 200. I ain't gonna cap. This was like 2. It wasn't that much. So all around, I say on this sleeve alone, bro, I ain't gonna lie, it's been like, it's probably about 2K. About 2 all together. I'm probably gonna spend about 2 including this. So I'm not too mad about it. I actually really like my arm sleeve and I really fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? Hope y'all fuck with it. Hope y'all like it. Can get some inspiration from it, like what you will want, as far as like what you'll, you know, looking for fillers and stuff, cause the Chrome Heart Cross, the bad, and this bar. This bar was by itself. I had to feel all this, and then I got the fence to feel it. You know what I'm saying? And the Playboy Bunny was like a filler for me, because just all this space was just empty for a good grip. You know what I'm saying? A little minute. And I wasn't really fucking with that, so I had to go ahead and fill that in. And so this is how it turned out, though. I hope y'all fucking with it. Hope y'all fuck with that, you know what I'm saying? So now, tell y'all my next, you know what I'm saying, ideas, stuff like that. All right, cool. So now y'all seen everything on and I look everything going. I got so many other tattoo ideas that I'm going to get. Like right now, I ain't really been set on like what I actually want, but like I got a good idea like the stuff that I want. Next, I'm probably going to do my neck, but I don't really know yet. Like I've been contemplating it. Like, I've been thinking about it, like, every day, like, if I should get my neck. Now, I already have all this planned out, but at the same time, I'm like, I don't know, you know what I mean? Like, as far as, like, jobs and everything, but, like, I'm the type of person to think, like, bro, like, if I set my mind to something, I can do it. So, I don't know. I don't really think about, like, the job aspect. That's not what's stopping me, but just, like, the solely fact, like, I want to have it like where it's no going back. Like I gotta love that for the rest of my life, cause I'm gonna be able to look at it for the rest of my life. So that's that on that. And a lot of my tattoos I get interest from. Why can I talk, bro? This part retarded.
I'm retarded.
Anyway, a lot of my tattoos I get inspiration from like Pinterest. So I go on Pinterest like when I'm bored, like. If I'm doing something, let's say if I'm in between washing clothes, I get on Pinterest. Let's say if I'm like, I don't know, like at a waiting on something, at a gas station or something, I'm on Pinterest, like piecing together new tattoos that I want to get. And it don't even be just like, oh, I see something, I don't want to get it. I'll be like, oh, I see that, I want something similar like that, but I'll tweak it, you know what I'm saying, make it my own. But that's how I really be coming up with my tattoo ideas and stuff like that. Other than that, like, just pictures and stuff. And then I'll write it down in my notes. Like, I go to my notes and write it down. Like, I already got my back mapped out, my neck. I already got my side mapped out. Like, everything that I want to get. Now, my left leg, I ain't really mapped that out yet. I kind of got an idea of what I want, but, like, I ain't really, like, took the time out to actually, like, piece them together and, like, see what I, like, ideally want, like, all together. So, but I get there if I just keep, you know what I'm saying, thinking about it, like, every day. And then when I piece it together, then it'll be straight. I feel like it'll be straight. Other than that, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I was trying to make this video a little bit faster because, like, I be watching my other videos and I'm like, bro, this video is extremely long. And, like, I don't want my videos to be, like, extremely long like that. Like, that be taking up too much time. Absolutely too much time. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video, you know what I'm saying? I hope y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow your boy. My social media platforms is always in the, it's not even comments. Whatever that little bar is down there, that's where it's gonna be, all right? Like I said, I don't be wanting to make these videos long. Just want to get y'all updated, you know what I mean? So I can consistently start posting. My next video is probably gonna be something along the lines of like what I use when I heal, or like do I put numbing cream on before I get these tattoos, stuff like that. But as far as that, I'm glad y'all tuned in, you know what I'm saying? Watch the video to the end. I appreciate y'all always. It's your boy Demi Cash Calabari, and I'm out. Gang, gang, bang, bang, let the chain swing. Yeah, I do my own thing, and I'm in my own lane, and I do the work. See, I ain't get that far. I ain't get that far this time, but I'm out, y'all. Appreciate y'all always. Bow.